It's not too bad for St. Patrick's Day. It could be a lot worse. You were mentioning some years we could still be shoveling snow off our shamrocks.
And that reminds me, I need to put that on my 7-day. I didn't put the St. Patrick's Day. It's one of my favorite holidays. Right.
I know, it's fun.
Yeah.
We'll have to dye Josh's hair green.
Why?
Well,
I think we should. I've got a little bit of the Irish.
Yeah, I know. I think it'd be it's only appropriate, right?
And according to the genetics test, so do me and Alicia.
Yes,
so
exactly.
We can all celebrate.
1.7%.
Yeah.
All yeah. right.
Apparently, I'm 70% British and Irish. Don't know what part in there.
More for you.
You kissed the Blarney Stone, Amber.
Thank you. And keep it with us here.